yeah, we all trying to get home. Y'all finish this project, alright? A group of companies that share a common specialty. If it's a pair of competition, then they take the rate. Many firms produce the same products. Just check the produce aisles if you wanna find pair of competition from A to Z. It's just like apples and zucchinis. Monopolies make the price. It's only one firm making one product. Some markets work better this way. It's called a natural monopoly. GA Power, De Beers, Diamonds, and NFLs. You all monopolies. You can also find oligopolies in over 75% of the market. An oligopoly is formed by 2 to 5 large profitable firms. Monolithic competition is only around you. I mean, always around you. Wendy's, McDonald's, and Burger King all make very similar products. But it's not the same. There are only many firms in monolithic competition. Having little control over companies. You know, gotta make that change.
Money.